When I was younger, my favorite movie was The Hunger. It reminded me of silence and the calm before a thunderstorm. In the warm summer, in the suburbs, on the lawn at dawn, watching snails getting buzzed on our first inhaled cigarettes with Benny and the Jets on our stereo. We ate popsicles and played Super Mario, drinking Kool-Aid in the shade, we had it made. Toy trucks and orange crush and bare feet on the beach. No more Michael Jackson, our voices cracking like screech. When good humor rolled around, we all got one each. All of our clothes were stained with bleach. Water guns in the mud, water balloons in the grass. Playing hide and go seek during Sunday mass. Getting chased by the bullies. Slush puppies in the breeze. Holes in our jeans, waiting to be teens. Yo, garbage pail kids was what we traded. Still too young to be seeing the R-rated. Hitchhiking around, reciting Run DMC. Got our music at Sears before the days of HMV. And Virgin Megastores, there was cassettes and there was wax. For really big adventures, we'd sneak across the train tracks. Then one day, when we were passing around the Nerf, the bullies came by, the baddest bullies on this earth. They beat us up and they took our nerf. They made us feel small like a bunch of fucking smurfs. So we took our revenge that afternoon. We straight took the plan from a Roadrunner cartoon. Got some oregano, some red peppers and some glue. And we put it in their beer, their Pringles chips and shampoo. And we broke their window with a note on a brick saying, don't you ever fuck with the garbage pail click. Slush puppies in the breeze, holes in our jeans, waiting to be teens. Slush puppies in the breeze, holes in our jeans, waiting to be teens. When we finally turned 13, we were lazy 8th graders, bubbling bombs, breathing heavy like Darth Vader, listening to Madonna and pretending to hate her. Girls were dropping like flies in love with Christian Slater. In Heathers, forming cliques forever. Cliques were like Life Crispy Treats. Y'all know we stuck together, and I remember all the time I wasted, getting wasted, drinking Heineken till I couldn't even taste it. Rocking out in the basement after soccer when girls were decorating their locker with stickers. We had little airplane bottles of liquor, mixing them with soda so they go down quicker. Embarrassed by our parents, always lying, hiding shit from them so they could never find it. Making out with girls and watching The Shining. And then some days, like Sundays when I was depressed, where is my life going and what have I got left? I think about where I've been and all the memories. Slush puppies in the